for this Emirates Airline Champion Stakes, and away they go. Upton Gray on the left, where is he going to go? He's the pacemaker for New Approach. It looks as though that Rab Havlin is trying to get across. He's used up a lot of energy. He's got across now with Full of Gold in the red jacket. New Approach sitting third on the outside. And they're followed by Staying On, who's very keen, twice over in the pink cap on the near side, tucking in behind, followed by Traffic Guard. A far side Pipe Dreamers wide, followed by Lingari, Russian Cross, the dark blue with the yellow cap, worn by Olivier Pellier, with Hebridean second last, and City Leader is last of all. It's a fine old gallop as they race through the first 2.5–3 furlongs. Upton Gray and New Approach, they've got the field on the stretch here. New Approach getting a very nice lead from the pacemaker, as was designed. Kevin Manning in second place, looking to follow up that Group 1 win on Intense Focus about half an hour ago. Traffic Guard and Full of Gold disputing third. Traffic Guard on the far side of Full of Gold. They're followed by Twice Over, Staying On, Pipe Dreamers wide. Two lengths to Lingari, Russian Cross, then City Leader pushed along a bit, and Hebridean up the rail. Upton Gray then still playing the hare. Two New Approach as they race down towards the last 3.5 furlongs in the Champion Stakes. New Approach draws alongside, about to go past Upton Gray. They're being chased hard by Traffic Guard, Pipe Dreamer, Full of Gold. Then Twice Over, looking for a bit of racing room. And these are followed by Lingari. Gari, Russian Cross, but New Approach with first run and has certainly had the run of the race inside the last quarter mile. New Approach by 2 or 3 lengths here, and they're going to have to go to catch the Derby winner. New Approach, Twice Over, is emerging out of the pack now as the chief threat as they race into the dip. New Approach by 3–4 lengths to Twice Over, then Russian Cross and Lingari, and New Approach is far too good for them. He's a class apart here, and the Derby winner wins the Champion.